Hey everybody, I'm Cisco from 96 Studios. Today's video is going to be called The Side Project. And today's side project is going to be pumpkin carving. So what we're going to do is we're going to carve this pumpkin with a Dremel. And we're going to see what kind of designs we can make and probably make something cool. Alright, without further ado, let's get into it. Finished product. Something very simple from a styrofoam pumpkin made into Jack Skellington. It's a cheap project, under $10. Very little money for the paint. You know, styrofoam pumpkin was $5 at Marshall's, but it works for what we got going. Halloween's just around the corner, so a bunch of these in the front yard will actually last longer than a real pumpkin, obviously. But that's our side project for today. Now, you guys stay tuned, we got a lot more planned. Until then, keep making nerd art.